One day, Neville's driver said, "We'll be out early tomorrow. You gotta take a freight train. Don't tell anyone. But I think if you pull it nicely, the fat controller might let you do some shunting." Won't that be good? Hooray! Cried Neville.
That will be lovely.
This freight train is a special one. Many ships have loaded it. Many ships have loaded the stuff.
They went onto the freight train.
Soon, Neville was coupled up.
Neville was coupled up to the freight train.
That freight train that Neville's pulling is called the Freight Express. And then Neville set off. Neville is making pretty good time.
I'm doing good so far. I'm doing good, he said to himself. But then, Neville went up a little hill. This hill is just so tiny, I could just go on top of it right now, he said.
So then, I was starting to go up the hill. Neville was doing perfect. There was trouble. The track's end was ahead, and Neville couldn't stop. Get out of my way, but he couldn't. Thank you. Fireman, I jumped clear. Now I'm dazed and surprised.
The fat controller was most in it. It's your job on that came to see it. Cheer up, Neville. You're alright. Meanwhile, Neville was back on the tracks, and he was back before the freight express. Morning. the Fairs Express. Is really